Install, and let's just show you how it's looking. Okay, so that is how it is looking. The only thing now on this side. So, the instruction says to put the adhesive on the skin and on the unit. And that's what I kind of like, because when you put your unit on, when you adhere it, sometimes the edges don't always stick. And so I thought, oh, this would be nice if you put it on the unit, then that'll take care of that edge issue. Well, not necessarily. So right here is a spot that I missed. So I used my B&B and I kind of put it right there. So that's still kind of curing. But I don't know. I don't necessarily like the way it looks. But I don't know. One thing I do know is that when I had attached it and I kind of pressed it in, it was a very firm grip, so I did feel that part of it, and right now it feels pretty good. So we'll see. I guess my thing is to see how long it lasts, because definitely on here it says 3 to 6 weeks, and I've never had anything last that long, so. I think even with my B&B, I can get 2 weeks out of it, but I wouldn't want to go that long with it because of the smell. Yes, here it is. So I will do another update just to kind of tell you how it's holding. One of the things, I've just been so very, very busy at work. I mean, literally, it's get up, go to work, come home, go to sleep, get up, start it all over again. So I had not been taking care of my units like I should have been. And so I would take it off. I wouldn't even clean it. I would just set it to the side, put another one on. And I really wasn't cleaning my scalp like I should have been. And one time I didn't even put the stocking cap on. I just slapped a glue on, put the wig on and left. And I think I had got a burn from that because I don't put the glue directly on my skin, if that makes any sense. I put the stocking cap on and I always adhere around the stocking cap. And this time I put it on my skin, so I do have a chemical burn. And that was from my B&B, so it was a good thing to have those units that I made that I don't necessarily have to wear glue, because on the weekend I would throw that on, and so that kind of helped to relieve my scalp. And I've just been kept cleaning it, and I would use my tea tree oil on that just to clean it real good, and then of course using the alcohol. So trying this one, this new adhesive, we'll see how it works out. So yeah. Anyway, so another thing too, I literally Saturday had to sit down and just wash all my wigs. I had like about four units that I had to clean and wash. And so I just cleaned them all, washed them, and I washed them all together. So now I don't even know which is which. But that's okay, they're clean. And so now I can just take my time with them and really prepare my scalp. Because that's the one thing I don't want to be, is to be Countess Vaughn. You know, she got those chemical burns and messed up herself because she was not taking care of her scalp. And I definitely know the importance of taking care of my scalp. I just kind of got busy and got sidetracked. And yeah, so. At any rate, so this hair, this wig that I'm wearing now, this is one of the units that I had got from Africa Export, and I actually added, this is an RPG show unit, and I actually took my glue gun and added some wefted hair to it. So it can be a little bit more fuller. And I'm falling in love with that glue gun because I'm like glue gun everything. Yeah, but so yeah, there she is. Alright y'all, that's it. I just wanted to show you how it is, and like I say, I'll come back and do an update to let you know how this unit is holding up. And if it's not holding up as planned, I will definitely take it off and go back to my normal.